Hi, welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to talk about the updates of Windows 11 on an unsupported PC. So you can see that this PC doesn't support the Windows 11, but I still install Windows 11 here. You can watch my previous video of how to install Windows 11 on an unsupported PC. So today I'm going to check for the updates here. I already checked for an update after installing Windows 11 and I received all the updates including security updates as well. So now this is second time I'm going to check. And you can see that I am still receiving the update on my unsupported PC, including the latest cumulative update for Windows 11 as well. So when I go to the update history here, then here you can see I received all the security updates as well. So today I also received 3 new updates. The other 3 are drivers update. Now I will restart my computer after installing and we'll see if it's installing on my PC or not. So after restarting, you can see all the latest updates of Windows 11 has been installed. And when I check for updates again, then I receive one more update, which is a security intelligence update. So you can see I'm receiving the security update as well, and it has been installed successfully. So currently you can see that I'm receiving all the updates in Windows 11, including security updates on my unsupported PC. If you still have any questions, then you can ask me in the comment section below. You can subscribe to this channel to stay updated with the latest videos. Thanks for watching.